art is a documentation of the thoughts, mental, the taste of that particular time. There are a lot more stories here than we know about, because we don't understand all the nuances of the story, the history, the city council battles, the gripes that the artists had with others, all those types of things in the community at that time, I think do get reflected in it. When she puts color on something and the color matches, it disappears. There's no painting technique. There's no creativity at all in what we do. It's simply a color matching process, a technical matching of color. So you can see here that by taking a small brush of that size and touching in the right color, that disappears. Then it's kind of like ninja conservation. Once we're done, you can't even tell we've been there. This isn't just somebody's, you know, finger painting that we're trying to fix. This is a historical document from the past that reflects, that communicates something from of our society, about our society. It was produced in our, you know, as part of our collective intellectual pursuits at the time. And that original artist, you know, did it, you know, in one particular way, and that is a testimony or a testament of the times.